within our mahafils and gatherings, we are now calling certain Natwan Hazrat who have no ta'alluq and link with the Ahl Sunnati wal Jamaat. And they are Natwans who are attending Shia gatherings and reading Shia'i kalam, Rafizi kalam. Ata asa unna ki bilane bhi hai wahan. Phir unna ne jeba bhi panne hai, paise bhi dene hai, sara kuch karne hai. Te kal mein usna na hi leya si. Aaj bhi tusne samne usna na lena chahna wahan. Kyun na lena zaruri hai. Yes, naam lena zaruri hai. Ye hai Shabaz Kamar Faridi. This individual, ye hasne ki baat hai, ye rone ki baat hai. Je tusa kul ni jurat hai, mere kul ta hai na. If you don't have the confidence to say anything, I will say it. This individual is a gaddar against the Sahaba. He is an individual who, through his kalam, is dishonoring the shan of the Ahlul Bayt Yathar as well. And ultimately, he's doing khustakhi of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. His harakat, which are promoted by Juhala, yes, be that from amongst the Pirani Hazrat or from amongst the Ulama or from amongst the Awam, this individual gets his promotion and his advertisement through these Juhala. Understand that this person is reading such kalam, which seems to suggest, sarihan seems to suggest, that everyone relies upon Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam relies upon Sayyidah Fatima to Zahra. Na'udhu billah min zalim. Sayyidi Ali Hazrat very beautifully summarized this. They say, khalq se awliya, awliya se rasul, aur rasulo se ala. Nobody. Yani Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam relies upon nobody. We rely upon Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Kaun deta hai dene ko? Mujh chahiye. Dene wala hai sacha hamara Nabi. And this is that very same individual. That adhan is being called for the time of Fajr. Adhan is being called. And then what does he say? That what I am doing is greater and more afdal than adhan. Can he recite na'at in the praise of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? And nobody will call or hold this person to account. Nobody will hold this person to account. This is why Nojavan, Nasal, you said to give a message to these youngsters. Listen to na'at. Listening to na'at, no doubt, increases our love for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But asal ibadat is what? Seeking knowledge. We must seek knowledge. And we must understand what is right and wrong, haq and batil.